delicious and budget-friendly. You have to try this.
No. Start by taking one can of Heinz baked beans and pouring into an oven proof dish. Next, we're going to chop up our sausages. So I like to use chicken sausage. Add your pre-cooked sausages on top of the beans. Trust me, this dish is pure comfort. Next, layer on your fried eggs. So I like to add four fried eggs.
Now the best bit, you can get the kids to do this. So add the mashed potato all over the fried eggs. My mash is basically just milk, butter, and potatoes with salt and pepper. Fork it all over. This helps the top get crispy. Cover
with grated cheddar cheese.
Place in a hot oven at 180 degrees until it's golden crispy.